I think I'm headed that way for the troll anyway, so this works. This works well. By the way, again, yeah, God, this game is beautiful.
Hey!
You're gonna have to sniff my butt all the way down, punk. Talk about rude. I was using that.
Don't venture so near the forest.
Okay, so this way, I guess. Is there a map? Oh, there is a map. How about that? Where's my tract quest? Wait a second. That's not supposed to be my tract quest. No, 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 not yet. I want to track the troll. Which is where? Oh, down there. Okay. Well, I want to do the troll first. Okay? Game, is that okay with you, game? Wow. Very pretty. Oh, oh, ah, ah! Ah!
Come on!
Did I get it? What the hell is that? Ah! Ow. Indriga. Oh, I have a thing for that. Okay, how many of them do I have to kill? I'm curious to know. Well, let's see here. Journal entry. Indriga contract. Oh. Well. Doesn't tell me. It's a bit bothersome. Hey! Get off him, Necker!
Thank you, Master. Drives me mad. This cursed wood is full of scum, and that horseman has lost his mind.
Who might that be?
The troll! For years he's been collecting tolls at the bridge, for which is to keep the bridge tidy and drive away the scum.
What's the problem, then?
Merchants from the port sent me to find out the what and why, seeing as this is the only path out to the port inland. But I found the bridge in ruins, and that cheeky cocksucker asked for liquor to let me pass. Across that pile of rubble, I says, and he smacks me so hard I see stars.
Florido's put a price on his head.
If Florido had his way, he'd cut us off from the world, that son of a bitch. We need a bridge, but a working one. And we need a troll, but a sober one. If you're looking to make some coin, hold off on killing the troll and see the village chief instead. He'll tell you all you need to know.
I'm okay with that. But since I'm right here, might as well talk to him, the troll, first. Hello, Mr. Troll. There you are. How do I get down to you? Hello? Billy Goat Scruff, come to call.
No.
No what?
No passage. Give Volker you passage.
Uh-huh.
Do I look like an innkeeper to you?
No vodka. No passage.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Wow. Well, I wanted to talk to him, but okay. I guess I'll have to go talk to the village elder. Oh no.
Jeez, Triss. Sure you're not overusing those teleports.
Alright, I'm still gonna go see the troll. I wanna do that first. So... so we'll help that guy out with the Neckers, and actually, since it's right in the way, I might as well look at that quest for those indicators or whatever they're called.
Come on!
Hi. Gotcha. You look weird. Geralt, you shouldn't put your sword up when it's all bloody like that.
Thank you, Master. Drives me mad.
Who might that be?
The troll.
What's the problem?
Merchant. Across.
Laredo's.
If Laredo. Ween. If you're.
Okay, so now I want to talk to the village elder. Okay. So where's the village elder? Okay, all the way back there. Okay then. Well, that's where we're headed then. I want to do one quest at a time. I don't want to try and get a whole bunch of quests done at once. I mean, well, like, you know what I mean? Well, actually, hang on. Well, since I'm in the forest, I what am I saying? I want to try and get as many done as efficiently as possible, right? Okay. Where's this supposed to take me? Doesn't. I just wander the forest, I guess? Okay. Well, what about the Necker contract, then? That is also just kill them as I see them, I guess. Alright, then. Well, then let's go do the boat. And then we'll head back to the town, I'm sure. And then we can talk to the village elder and do what we need to do there. Hello? Hello? Hey! Hey! Where are you going? Ow. Okay, not a good place to be. Ow.
Come to Papa.
Ow. Ow. All right.
Come to Papa.
Ah, what? Okay, I'm getting my butt handed to me. Ow, gosh darn it. Wow. I did not handle that well at all. Okay, then. Oh. Hi.
Hit the freak!
Oh, boy. Oh, oh, hang on. I forgot I had that turned on. Oh, hi! Oh, I'm still fighting a guy. Come here.
Non-humans fight the dark!
Come on. Oh, boy. Well, okay, if you insist, I can do that. There we go. Hello? Oh, don't mind if I do. Hey, Triss.
I wonder what's left of that wreck Cedric mentioned.
If the Cairn attacked the boat, it's not likely to be much. We're looking for traces of the beast, not boats.
I did not shove her out of the way. Totally did not do that. I am a gentleman.
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah, I'm glad you're here too. Da, 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 da.
See those footprints?
Yeah. Strange place for an evening walk.
Unless you're looking for adventure.
Oh, are we looking for adventure?
Magic or danger?
How about drowners? Oh my gosh! Right! Oh. Combat. Not rushing in. That's kind of rule number one. What the hell is wrong with me? Well, let me guess. Where's the last time it saved? Because I did not save after the troll thing or anything. Son of a...
Jeez, Triss. Biscuit. You're not overusing those
Alright, you know what? I'm not going to make you guys sit through all that again. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I did the troll thing, then went over, killed the bandits, etc. Nothing that I didn't do before, so... And, quick save. How about that? No, I think we need this one.
Medallion's vibrating.
Come on! Oh boy! Uh-huh. Punk. Oh boy. Okay, so much better that time. Much better.
Nice to run into some old friends.
Almost brings a tear to your eye.
Let's examine the traces of the Cairn and get out of here.
I'm glad you're here.
Triss, can you not stand on all the things I need to pick up? So it's all about how you fight. You rush in there like an idiot. Whoa, hello.
The ram's stuffed with sulfur and a dead cobbler. Straight out of Eastern legends. Not good enough for the Cairn, though.
Okay. I know. I think there's some sort of lore I'm missing there, but okay. Here. Aha. Okay, well, hang on, let's take a look here. What do we have? Captain's log. The expedition to Loch Muni has proven a success that will doubtlessly please both King Foltest, who so generously backed our expedition, as well as the university. Osen seems exceptionally pleased. I have never before seen a sorcerer jumping for joy. Oswin tried to get a crew to mutiny, offering them the valuables we had discovered in order to keep the artifacts for himself. Fortunately, Foltest Marines remained loyal. Passing Vergen, there was a battle in which we sunk the Darden. We had to flee, though, continually attacked by the harpies summoned by Osen's spell. Osen's spell still has the power to attract monsters, even though the sorcerer now lies at the bottom of the river. The soldiers bravely repel the monstrosities that harass us. I'm almost finished with my report for Oxenfurt, which sums up the results of our research and marks the location of Darden's resting place. We're almost done. We're almost home. Interesting. Oh, hello. Oh, sure. Why not? Oh, I gotta start using these. Alright, Captain's report. An exact copy of the personal diary of the Petra Cilly's captain, an elegant note on the cover states, deliver via the Royal Mail directly to His Magnificence, the Chancellor of the University of Oxenfurt. Okay.
I suppose I could forward this, but where the hell in Flotsam will I find a drop box for the Royal Post?
Huh. I still need to find something about the monster. I found nothing.
Wait a minute.
What are you going to do?
Cast a simple diagnostic spell. It should answer a few questions. This monster's sick, Geralt. It's dying.
How much time does it have left?
A few years? Perhaps a decade and change?
Too long. What's wrong with it? Any information could be useful.
The diagnostic spell showed that some of the cells in its body have mutated.
Huh.
What else?
The Cairn's highly venomous.
Any ideas for an antidote?
Your Witcher's metabolism should neutralize small doses of the toxin. But if I were you, I wouldn't rely on my mutations alone. An Ostmark potion should do the trick.
I know the herb, but haven't the faintest where I might find it around here. I need to think, figure out how I want to fight the Cairn. Maybe I won't need the potion.
Do what you will, but don't say I didn't warn you. Sheila might be eager to get this done, but before you go see her, ask some of the locals about Ostmark. You could try Cedric. Here's the formula for the potion. I need to take care of some things. Manage without me for a while?
Mm-hmm.
See you.
You're gonna get a nosebleed again if you keep doing that. I need a mongoose potion. Mongoose potions! Let's see if there's anything else here. Guess not. Well, I have two other quests, the Neckers and the, whatever those other animals are, but they don't actually tell me where to go find them. I just kind of have to wander around, I guess? So maybe I should just finish exploring the forest. Or at the very least take a different path back to Cedric and the rest of the village. So, speaking of... Where am I? I'm there. What's up here? Can I even go there? Huh. I don't know. Well, we'll see. Alright, hang on a second. Okay. Well, I slept on it. And didn't really think of anything different. I'm just going to head back towards the village, try and do it a different way if I can, like a different path. Though I don't think there is a different path for me. Hang on a second. Sorry, I'm getting my tangle, my cords all tangled up. Ooh. Can I drop? Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I? Come on. I want to do it. I like how the game suggested that there might be more than one way to fight this, Karen. And Geralt saying, you know, I may not even need to, get that potion. I might think of a whole different way of fighting this thing. And I'm like, yeah, I like that. Nah, I'm still gonna get the potion, because we all know how bad I am. But I like the idea that, you know, maybe you could find other ways to fight it where you don't need it. Perhaps. Mayhaps a bit of, stuttering here and there at the right opportune times to where it hurts the Karen and not the game player. Maybe. Just thinking out loud here. Whee! Where am I? Oh, I'm already back here. Well then. Oh, hello. What are you? I will take you. I'm just gonna explore everywhere, you know, like I do. Wow, this place is actually a lot smaller than I thought it was. not that I'm complaining too much. I mean, what do I want? The swamps from the first game? no thanks. Alright, what are we doing here? Where are we headed? Okay, that's back to the bridge with the troll. Let's just turn around and go back. I'm not ready to face the troll yet. Excuse me. Let's go back and talk to the drunk elf. Hello. Mr. Cedric. I also need to talk to the village elder about the troll. Hello? Hello?
Cedric, I need some Ostmerk. It's a rare variety of moss, grows underground.
I know it. There are some caves to the south, deep in the woods. If Ostmerk grows anywhere in the area, it will be there.
Why, thank you, Cedric. You know, for a drunk, you're an agreeable guy. However, I need to talk to the village elder first about said troll. And I need to get this herb. Give me that herb! This sounds like I'm a smoker. Yo, give me that herb! Puff puff pass, bro!
Become witches too?
Of course they can, little one. I think. I'm pretty sure. You can be whatever you want to be, love. Except, like, a king or queen, because you got to be born into that shit. Alright, no. Geralt crushing the dreams of children. Where's the elder? Where's the elder? Oh.
You're not welcome here.
Of course I am.
Tommy Rot.
I'm welcome everywhere. I am the most welcomest mutant around. Hello? Hello? I am looking for the village elder.
How's your health, Grandma?
Well enough, sonny. What ye looking for here in Lobbenden?
Kingslayers.
Well, well. Seems I outlasted even Foltest. Now just to outlast Lorido. And I'll be on my way.
Yeah, you gotta have goals, right?